which I know is probably a little more trendy, but also I run the risk of looking naked. Hi friends, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here and this is the first video you're seeing of mine, my name is Jenny and I make fashion and beauty videos here on YouTube for usually for the busy mom or for any busy lady that wants to look stylish and chic on a budget. And so today I'm going to share with you guys an Old Navy haul that I just got. I'm really excited to share it with you guys. And so if that sounds like something that you guys would like to see, then please keep watching. Okay, so the first outfit I have is this cute little eyelet sleeve white top and these daisy shorts. I will say that the shorts run a little bit big, and I'm confused about that because I used to think that Old Navy things ran a little bit big, but then I got a few things off of ThredUp that were Old Navy and they fit correctly. Maybe it's just because they've been washed. I'm not really sure, but these are a size 0 and they are definitely too big. So this doesn't run true to size. This runs big. I would definitely size down one in these, or maybe two, depending on how you want them to fit. So this is what the daisy shorts look like. They are so cute. I really love the little white daisies on them. They're so springy, and I love this color. I like how they made the army green a more spring color by adding the daisies. So pretty. And then this white eyelet top is super cute too. I love the sleeve detail. You can see. Sorry, I'm out of breath. It's really hot up here. But that is really cute. Sleeve detail. And this is what it looks like untucked. Sorry, I have a tank underneath it too. It is a little bit see-through, so I would wear a tank or a nude, like a nude tank underneath it. And so, yeah, this is a super cute outfit. I just paired it with my Fattori slides that I got from Amazon. I'll link those down below. But this is a really great spring and summer outfit from Old Navy that I think is just perfect. Again, size down in the shorts, but everything else, this is an extra small and it fits pretty true to size. So, okay, this next outfit, the shorts are not from Old Navy and the shirt is from Old Navy. So the shorts are from J. Crew that I got at ThredUp, but Old Navy does have very similar shorts to this. And I know they have it in these in lots of different colors. So I will link some of those down below as well. But I didn't get any of those except for the daisy ones, but I will link some color options down below as well. I love this blue and white. Sure, I love the flutter sleeve. It's really cute. This is what it looks like untucked. It's a little bit boxy untucked, but I would probably just tuck it in the front or on the side, whatever you want to do. And it's very, very light. I think this would be perfect for going on vacation or wearing to the beach. It's not gonna get super hot. And I just love the colors. It's made out of a sort of linen type of material, you can see. And it's just extremely comfortable and really, really cute. I like this one quite a bit. So I'll definitely be wearing this. I paired it again with just the same shoes, which I'll link down below. And I'll be wearing the same jewelry and the whole try on, just basic stuff. But I really, really, really like this one a lot. Okay, this next outfit, I'm super disappointed. I have wanted these jeans since last year, I think. I was so excited to get them this year, and they are way too big. So I got a 0 again. That is my normal size, 25 or 0, and these are just humongous. I have them clipped in the back because they just, there's no way they are falling off. But so this is not true to size. These are, you definitely need to size down in these. And so I'm thinking maybe a 0 petite. They're supposed to be a little bit shorter, but if you watch my channel, you know that in December I did an Old Navy try on and that 0 petite was too small. So I don't, Old Navy sizing kind of confuses me, but I really do like these boyfriend style jeans and I think they're really cute, but these just will not work for me. They're too big. The shirt is not Old Navy. I just brought it out to try the jeans on with, but these are from Old Navy and these are a win. How cute are these little slides, these pink slides? I love these so much. They say they have like a cushion insole. I mean, it's not like the cushiest insole ever, but I love the It's like a suede pink material, and I love the little knot. These are so cute for summer. I love them. I'm obsessed. So I definitely like those, and I am in my normal size 6, and they are true to size. So these are definitely a win. Love them so much. Obviously, everything will be linked down below.
Okay.
Again, I'm trying a jumpsuit. If you watch my channel very often, you know that I tried a jumpsuit from Amazon a while back in a try-on, and it was way too long. They had petite, so this is supposed to be like a cropped length. And I'm glad I got petite because definitely the regular size would not have looked cropped on me. They're supposed to be like culottes or whatever. And so if you get up close, it has like butterflies and crickets and some other kind of bug on it. But this is a really, really cute jumpsuit and I like it a lot. It's got some flutter. It's got like a flutter sleeve detail right here and it's got pockets. My only concern about jumpsuits is peeing. Like I don't get it. I just don't want to have to rompers and jumpsuits. I just don't want to have to undress to go to the bathroom. They also had this in white, like a white stripe, which I know is probably a little more trendy, but also I run the risk of looking naked because that's also the color of my skin. So I know that one would probably look a little more, you know, in style, but I like this one too. And I thought it was super cute. So what do you guys think of this jumpsuit? Are you guys into jumpsuits? Do you wear them? I asked that question before, but I would like to know.
I have
this gorgeous blue midi dress. I'm obsessed with this, you guys. It is so pretty. You probably need to wear like sticky boobs with it because I don't wear a strapless bra, but it goes down kind of low in the back. So I don't know if you could get away with that. This would be so beautiful to be a wedding guest or just any spring function. This color is so beautiful for spring, and this dress is just gorgeous. I love it. I love the length. I would maybe wear like a cardigan over it. I mean, unless I'm out in the heat or whatever, but I just think this is beautiful. I have it paired with my Walmart block heel sandals, so any nude pumps or sandals would look perfect with this. This is so pretty. If you look up close, it has these like daisies on it, similar to what the shorts had. This is just adorable. I love it so much. So I definitely, it kind of goes a little bit lower in the back than in the front. I love this one. It is also a little bit like smocked in the back. So it fits really well around the top. My regular size extra small. I don't think I got a petite in this, but maybe I did. I will check and let you know. I know in the jumpsuit, I did get a petite. But I don't think I did in this. I think this is a regular. And I'm 5'3", and I weigh about 105 pounds, and I wear a size 6 in shoes, in case anybody needs that information. But so this is an extra small, and the jumpsuit was an extra small petite, and everything else I got was extra small or size 0. So just to help you out with sizing. And like I said, you might need to size down a little bit in these just because everything seems to be a little bit bigger. But this one is beautiful.
Okay guys, so that was my Old Navy haul for spring and summer. I hope you guys really enjoyed it and you saw some things that you might want to pick up or at least go check out Old Navy. So if you did, please give this a thumbs up down below so that I know to do more try-on hauls for you guys. And subscribe so you don't miss any more of my try-on hauls. I have a few coming out in the next few weeks. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in the next one.